was born, I didn't breathe for nearly 20 minutes. Luckily, doctors and nurses did all they could and I started breathing again. Yay! But simply, without the work of the NHS, I wouldn't be here. And now, that same NHS is under a real threat. US corporations are taking over the NHS in England, and the government's health bill is only helping them do this. We need to take action right now. Go over to the NHS Needs You.com to see what you can do. Thank you.